Modern Family star Eric Stone Street announced his engagement to longtime girlfriend Lindsay Schweitzer in true comedic fashion with an Instagram post Sunday. Rather than the standard line, "She said yes, Stone Street, 49, cheekily captioned a photo of him and his girlfriend of nearly 5 years with, "She said, shut up, her people call my people." Schweitzer, a pediatric nurse, smiled happily in each of the three photos, while showing off the sizable engagement sparkler. The two-time Emmy-winning actor hammed it up, showing different emotions in each photo. People, which confirmed the engagement, reported Stone Street and Schweitzer began dating shortly after meeting at a Kansas City charity event in 2016. Modern Family cast on long run. People connected into That's Really What It's Like way Hollywood stars sent their congratulations to Schweitzer and Stone Street, who played the screen husband to Jesse Tyler Ferguson's Mitchell Pritchett from 2009 to 2020 on ABC's Modern Family. Gwyneth Paltrow commented on Instagram, "Yay. We are so happy for you." Zachary Levi wrote, "Congrats to Ood." Singer Michael Bublé sent congrats and more than a dozen heart emojis. USA Today has reached out to Stone Street's reps for confirmation. Stone Street raved about his new girlfriend to Ellen DeGeneres during a 2017 appearance on The Ellen DeGeneres Show. "Your girlfriend is lovely, I met her backstage," said DeGeneres. "She's a nurse. That's a good thing for you, because you're a hypochondriac. I'm a big baby, too. She calms me. She calms my nerves," Stone Street responded. "I'm a very high, strung person."